Okay, Rookie. This is a recon dive. I've got intel from my guy Connor that there was a lot of offshore salvage recorded in this area. Lots of surface debris. This dive should be more than worth the effort. I'm sensing it could be something big. No one's been exactly authorized to run salvage operations in these waters, so we gotta act fast. Rookie, I'm sending you down with the recovery drones. They'll grab anything that isn't nailed down. I just need you eyes on to assess if there's anything of value once we hit bottom. It's unknown waters down there, but we'll be with you every step of the way. Hey, JJ, can I get a systems check?
Roger that. All systems A-OK, Cal. Establishing link to Salver suit in 3, 2, 1. Showtime. Scopes are live and on screen. Lots more debris. Something big definitely went down here, and it looks recent too. Connor, where the hell have you sent me this time? Whoa, the seismometer's just lit up for a moment, Cal. Something's moving around down there.
Interference. Can you hear me okay? We're gonna slow you down.
JJ, let's go easy on that winch.
You got it, boss. Slow it down.
Whoa, that crate's red hot. Whatever the hell's in that container? Jesus. That's what Connor wanted us to find. Easy does it. Careful with that cargo. Let's not set anything off down there. We need whatever it is in one piece. Let's get it topside and see what we have. I got a feeling we're not the only ones after that crate. Hold on. We're picking up something large moving towards you.
Be doing that. That's me, the tow truck guy like me. Okay? Now, you got your air tank, you can leave me alone. Okay? Leave me alone. That's right, bring me back up. I don't like you, shark. Get out of here. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? No. Get out of here, I swear. You come back in my town, I'm gonna get my boy Rocco to stalk you. Get out of here, I'm gonna get my boy Rocco to stalk you. My boy Rocco's not gonna be happy. Okay? Get the fuck back over there. I swear. Hell no. Dude, get out of here. No. Take the light. I don't care. Not the door. Oh no. Don't take my door. I gotta jump out or something.
Damn it.
Let me jump out. Well, I can't do that. Stay still, he won't see you. Staying still? I don't think he's seen me. Does it actually work? My, like, jupe in the game or something? Did he see? Okay. Bring me up. Well, I don't like this. I'ma kick something. Get out of here. Nope, nope. This is why I don't go into the ocean. Get out of here. We're not friends anymore.
Whoa, whoa. We got ya. Along with a container full of trouble. Just another day in the office, eh?
I just had 4 heart attacks.
For your inaugural flight. I don't think I can call you rookie anymore.
Damn straight. Hell of a first dive, kid.
I don't care what you call me, just get me the hell out of here.
Just picked up something inbound on our heading.
Looks like we've got company. And I have a feeling
there's another one of those sharks. I'ma flip out on whoever made me come down here. Oh, is it over? Oh yee. Okay. All challenges complete. I don't know what that means, but okay. I'm not doing that again. What shall I do? Scavenger's Odyssey? I don't want to do that. That looks trippy. Ooh, there's luge. I don't know. I'm gonna save the London heist. Danger ball. It's just like soccer something. Sure. Let's get it. Let's get right into it. Okay. Oh. Okay, so 1 second here. My face forward. Okay, I guess this is forward. Oh god. Let me out of this box, please. I mean, it said how you played. Don't. It's like ping pong, it looks like. Move your head? Oh no. Oh, this is sick. Aww. Dude. I feel like I played this before. I don't wanna whack some. Power slam! I did it! I did it, man. You be proud of me. I would've got both of them in. That's how we do it. Okay, that's like a power hit. I can like... I got 4 points. Wait. I think you need 5. I beat him. Oh, this is sick. What the hell? This guy looks like he's gonna juke me. This guy doesn't look friendly. Oh, why does he get the ball? Come on. Hell no! What the heck? Like, what the flip? Shoot it at me! Hell, why? How does he get his ability like that? Aw, shoot! The first and last time you'll ever get me. Pow! I'm so bad, I'm sorry. You guys are probably like getting to the end of these stupid levels and I'm sitting here doing nothing. Getting through the first level and getting happy is pretty much it. This guy's so fast. I almost missed that. What? I should have hit him. The ball scared me, okay? Buddy, give me a chance. I've never played this, I don't think. I see how it is. I did so bad. I'ma replay until, let's see. If I get to the third level, I'll play something different. Let's do this. Hopefully I don't get anything bad. If it's that glitch dude again, tornado. That seems weird. I reckon he's gonna start with the ball. I think they all do. All the bots do. Speed the ball up. What you trying? That's what I thought, okay? That's what I thought. I'm so bad. the hell? That's not right. It's kind of OP. Oh, you tried, friend. You tried. Ball always goes too slow and does that. I just want to do my down, upwards, whatever I do. Okay. Okay. Get out of here. You suck. Okay. What else do I get? I got the tornado. I got the glitch tube. I got the... I don't even know. Now I get the buzzsaw. I don't even know what that is, but okay. That guy looks cool. Mine's just a square, so you know, that guy looks cool. Can you change your characters? I wanna know. Could someone tell me if you could change your character? Cause I really wanna be that glitch dude. That guy's cool. And he moves so fast. Oh! The point flashed before my eyes! What the hell? What is that ability? That ability's stupid. Oh, get slapped. That's right. Oh. Oh, get slapped. Why do I always do that? I think the ball's going fast. Then I... Why? Get butted out. Okay, this is like 4-4 match point on Rainbow. Can't mess up or you're like hated by everyone. Gonna take it slow. Get out of here. Did it. I did level 3, man. I mean, was that level 2? No, I was level 2. Didn't I say make it to level 3? Hopefully I can make it to level 4. Twins, is that the... Oh no. That is that other one that made the two walls. That's weird. Okay, what do they start with? It's two of those things. Okay. Probably because it knows I'm gonna win. I jinxed it. They should move very slow because they're too. That was such a tiny gap. I was panicking. So wait, do they not have an ability or something? Who they are, so that's what the ability is, I guess. Because if they had an ability, they would probably use it. I think. Or maybe you have to get in the middle. What were you doing?
I have to stop doing that. Okay. Come on. If I lose to thing one and thing two, I'm gonna be so mad. Cause I'm so close to level four. Okay, one more point. I'm telling you, you better not make a comeback. No. Okay, I was about to do that down thing again. You guys are dumb. I won! Wait, so I'm on level 4 now, yeah, okay. Round 4. Dude. I think this is the one that, what's it called? That we got the first time. Hopefully we can win against them this time. Cause I feel like the level, like, the higher level, the harder it gets, and first blood. Oh, how'd he hit the other one? What's up? That's why you don't do that, like, you tried. I know you did. Powerhouse. Dude, I just don't want that glitch guy again. So I feel like I can win. Is that all the guys? Because I got them. Why didn't I get the glitch dude? Nitro. Aw, dude. This is game over. This guy's just really freaking hard. Look at him! He's too fast! And then you got this stanky ability that's really OP. Oh god. This is gonna be really fast. Oh, he moves so fast! Oh, don't kill me with my own ability. Are you serious? Oh, that was so clutch. Dude, it's so hard! How do you even beat that? Dude, I think I'm doing good, to be honest with you. is so mean. Why you bully me? Close to him every single freaking time, and then he does that stupid stuff. Why you bully me? It's the first and only point that I'll ever get on this one. Gotta watch out for this nitro guy. Oh, I'm praying if I can win this. History is boring. Oh, I did it again. Love it. Now this dude is going to... Why do I always do that? That's so stupid. And it always goes to him. Steal my account and beat the game. I can't even see that. Oh, I forgot. It's a bot. Of course. Of course this game has to be so dumb. Oh yeah, shoot it at me. I'm gonna lose. So stupid of me. Do this stuff. I could have won this too. Oh, I actually thought that was game. Fuck! I thought it was going down. It's supposed to go down. It's actually supposed to go down. Because it hits the roof and it's supposed to go down, not up. Like, this game. I'm not playing that again. That game's stupid. Stupid! Stupid! Oh, what did I just do? I turned out the lights. Get out of here, stupid ball. I don't like you. Oh, where'd that go? Wait, can I do it the London Heist one? Dude. Oh. I just hit my leg, jeez. Get out of here. Get out. Get. What is this one? Dude. What is this one? Ocean Descent. Dude. Ooh. 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 Ha. Hui. Hu. Waha, hoo hoo, yeah, what's up, man? What? 1 second. Okay. Wait. Get out of here. Where did the ball go? Ball? Get I'ma put it back in the bank. No stealing. Get out of here. Okay. The luge. Oh, something just hit it. That wasn't me. Ooh, you want to see double hit? Boom! That's triple hit right there. Oh, so hurting my arm. Okay, what's this? Ooh, that's like a... I don't want to break my controller. I'm just gonna hold on to it like this. Oh. Oh, sorry. Dolphin! I mean shark. Whatever you are. The London High. What? Get back here. Get out of here. Get back to the bank. Do I have... Oh. Oh. Don't want you in my house. It's tempting me. Love how I'm having fun in the main menu. This is quite a workout. Yeah, I know I'm fat. I said get away. I want you. 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 Okay, I'm gonna try this. Loose tour. Okay. Get out of here. Get into the darkness. Stop hitting your foot, Ben. Get into the darkness. Okay. I think you move your head side to side to play. That's what the freaking home screen said thing. Okay. I think I played this before. I don't know. Just trying it out. Devil Dash. Oh, hell no. Can I use the controller? Oh, no. Okay, all you need to do is tilt your head. Oh, this hurts just as much for me as it does for you guys. So trippy, and it's hurting my neck when I turn like this. Oh, come on. Get out of here. I don't like your car. Get out of here. Toyota Camrys. Okay. Gotta go for a jump. Woo! Oh god. Go fast. Oh. Come on. Okay, this is very, like, out of sync. So I'm tilting my head right now. Are you supposed to tilt your head? Maybe, no, you don't turn it aside. Don't get hit by a car. Not the truck. Oh, hell no. Toyota Camry. Oh, shit. And no, I don't think that's a Toyota Camry. So I know what it is. 32 second left. Ooh. I did it. Okay, what do I do now? Danger pass. Ready to the danger zone. Shoot. Can't barely. Now try not to turn my head as much. So. Oh hell no. I'm turning my head. I have rage issues. Not gonna lie. Probably watch that movie Anger Management again. Ow! I just kinked something in my neck. Oh my god, this game is actually stupid. One time I want you to turn, you don't turn. And then when I'm not moving at all, you go like, turn like that. Like, look at this. Now you jump to the side. Nice. This game's totally 100% good. Oh my god. I have a kink in my neck. I'm not gonna make it, I bet. Bet there's only 9 seconds. I have to make it to the beach. I mean, 22 seconds now. Okay. I could try. No, I'm not. Where's the beach? Soul crap right there. Didn't have a stupid kink in my neck. Get out of here. Get out of here. I said get. Stop coming back. It's like a boomerang. Just a ball. I'm a baseball swing. That did nothing. Okay, how do I play? I actually need to know. Because I was just moving my neck. Steering, tilt your head. That's what I was doing! Game. Just for the wiggles and giggles, I'm okay. Ow, I'd stretch my ear out. But you know. Ow. Okay, why do I have, like, notifications going off? Okay. Yeah, I know I'm on air, PlayStation. I'm tilting. Of course, this game is not good at all. I'm tilting. What am I supposed to do? Like what? I'm tilting right now. Right now, I'm tilting. I'm not playing this again. This is stupid. My ears are ringing. Don't tilt at all until there's cars. You know there's cars on here, so keep it steady. Keep it steady. Not getting mad. Stay calm. That's the key, because if you get mad, your game's gonna get mad at you. That's what I find. It laughs at you when you get mad, so it makes you even more mad. So game, I'm tilting my head so much that I'm kinking it, and this game's beautiful. This game's beautiful. Not even doing anything. Yeah, I'm gonna put you to the side, you know. Oh my god. Get a life, stupid rat looking at me. I don't even know what you are. Look like that monkey boy from Jumanji. The first one. Not the second one. First Jumanji of my life. Yeah, no, I'm not making it. Well, good luck me, I tried. Good luck this game, I'm gonna smash it. Get out of here, staring at me like that. Get out of here. No one loved you. No one love you. You disgrace. You disgrace. No one love you. Get out of here. I'm hitting it, okay? I'm hitting it. But it's not shooting. Are you serious? I'm not dumb. That's stupid. Lose is dumb, everyone. No one play it. It said main menu. Oh, never mind. I can play whatever that thing is. The ball and the string. Of course. Okay, Danger Ball, London Heist, Luge. I did Luge this, and wait. I did Luge, Descent, and Danger. So I need to do Odyssey. Continue, I don't know. Hazardous Journey. What is this? I never did anything, but okay. Wait, I might have did it. Is this the one with the robot? So I thought that was the other game. I was trying to find that. I think this is the one with the robot. Oh, I think it is. Wait. Please be the one with the robot where you get to shoot aliens. Alien! Is this? I don't even think it is. I feel like it is. Oh, what am I doing? Scavengers, non-Odyssey.
Forbidden bounds, nav point breached. Dropship slowing to sublight speeds. Cryogenic systems disengaged. Initiating
it is!
Animation revival protocols.
Dude. Gotta fix my headset. Freaking rubber's in my eye. Ow.
Merging of pilot and craft AI.
Okay. forgot how to play. No. No. What is this? What is this? Who do you think you are?
Activating.
Coming up in my face. Ouch! Dude, look at me. Hey, I'm skinnier than I am in real life, you know? Oh, I can move my fingers.
Classification, underbreed, number 169, QR, status, fugitive, anarchist.
Pilot symbiosis with AI complete. Look at the knuckles.
Welcome back, scavenger. Looks like we're really gonna lose you in the balance. By all reports, the artifact we're hunting is believed to be here.
Okay, just...
Every damn lead we follow...
Skip the tutorial!
This perilous location. Our dealers all lined up, offering more credit than we've ever seen in 100 life cycles. All we gotta do is find it. Request dropship release holding clamps. Prepare to disembark on landing.
Get out of here! What are you doing? You're blowing up my robot?
Whoa! Dropship's taking damage.
Yee.
Damn it.
Yee.
The clamp's release mechanism's fused solid. We're gonna have to shoot our way out.
Shoot our way out.
Bringing weapons online. Take out those consoles and the clamp should auto-release. You gotta aim with your head. Press R2 to shoot. Scavenger craft navigation.
Let me move.
Systems online.
I just want to move, stupid.
I've
tutorial control.
Follow to the airlock. Move faster by holding L1 to sprint forwards.
Hell no. Get out of here.
The ship's not going to hold together for much longer. Airlock doors have taken a hit. We're sealed in.
Just
use
push
the energy
this block
to pull the emergency bolts off the door.
Wait, I need this out of here. Oop. I'ma throw down an alien.
Zero G. Brace yourself, scavenger.
Shoot! I wanted to throw that at an alien.
Whoa, dropship's down. Looks like a one-way trip. Hold on. It's gonna be tight, but we're going right through that wreck. Wow.
Yeah, this is the game I first played when I got this.
Just looking for an artifact.
Boop, 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 boop. Boop, 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 boop.
53%.
Dude, what am I supposed to do?
Down to 26%.
26% of what?
Landfall dead ahead. Deploying emergency thrusters to slow descent.
I don't remember this.
Surface contact in 5.
I only remember shooting aliens.
3, 2, 1.
Bam. Let me shoot aliens now.
Forbidden belt reached. Not quite what we had in mind. Shields recharged. Now at 100%. All systems are go.
Whew.
Follow the waypoint while I try to get a read on the artifact. Whoa. What is that? It's not like anything we've ever seen. Indian crazies talk of an anomaly at the center of the belt. Identifying a huge energy source. It's emanating from the horizon point. Pilgrim. Sensing disruption.
Pilgrim.
To the pilot AI symbiotic link.
Is that what I said?
Stay with me, scavenger.
No. I'm falling. I see the light. Okay, no, no, no. I have to close my eyes. Oh, that's trippy.
So that we could enter and lay the seeds of a new universe. Your universe.
Come on now. Our offspring called this gateway. Oh, you can't. And worshipped it as their creator. You can't go through it. That's stupid. I want to go through it. In time, our children forgot about us. But we did not forget about them. This is really bad on my eye.
Scavenger! Oh, I thought I lost you. You were totally out for the count.
Lost me to what, an angel? No.
Scanning for source of rogue transmission. It must be the remnants of some crazy's data log transmitting from Rex.
I have some dirty fingers right there. That's one dirty finger. Look at that. Destination, Monolith. Hello.
Okay, we're gonna need to get ourselves across these asteroids. Activating quadrupedal jump motors. Look at the location you want to jump to, and hold down L2 to engage jump systems.
Yeah, I already
If we can jump there, you'll see a green arrow. Let's look for a sheltered route through this storm. I don't want to join the rest of this space jumping. Located data capsule. It's still active. Download data by attaching the energy grapple.
Ooh, you shoot a rock. Am I supposed to go? Are you serious? I wanna jump somewhere.
Spectroscopic readings indicate an alien life form present. What can possibly exist out here?
Oh, get back here, Jimmy. Eggs. Shoot them.
Watch out.
Shoot them. Get out of here.
Keep back. Sensors detect a powerful energy source emitting from that crystal entity.
Oh, yee.
Drain it with the energy. And then we can use it to briefly supercharge our weaponry.
Ooh, I'm locking on everything.
Reading life forms. They're all around us, trying to get a fix on their location. Stereoscopic scan.
What is this?
Scientific records suggest these life forms are in their second larval stage. Observations show swarming behavior along with an explosive volatility on physical contact. It's nothing we can't handle.
I have to jump on the wall.
If it moves, shoot it!
If it moves, shoot it. Sir, I'm gonna ask you to stand the hell back, because you're scaring me. Get out of here.
Weapons cooling.
Why can't I turn faster?
Nice shooting.
I'ma throw this.
Getting readings of something huge moving outside this cavern. Hostiles inbound.
Ooh. Stand back, I got a lethal weapon. I said it.
You showed them. Oh. Take him out.
Why you like me the most? This is favoritism.
company.
Where? Shoot. Serious? I swear, I said it. This one, right there. Eh.
We must be in the center of a nest. A nest I'd rather not be in. Area clear.
Double kill.
I'll pick him, you hit the trigger.
Ooh. I'm just jumping over here.
Biosensors are detecting there's something large out there.
Large? Okay, well, this is chapter 3. You know what? I'm gonna leave that here. I'm gonna take a break. Have some water. Cause my eyes are hurting. Okay. Okay. I'm back. We are going to do London High. Imagine being so rich, you could do this in real life. Two motion controllers. I'm gonna do that. Connect to Motion controller. Okay, are they both dead? Oh. What is this? Setup complete. Press X to select. My friend did this, so yeah, my friend did some of this, so I didn't get to do it. This is a horror game.
Frank! Here we got a problem. I think we got a faithful boy. Serena's gone.
Oh, you scared me.
Call the switch. Stitch us fucking right up. No. No, Frank. I don't know where she is.
Language, please.
Don't worry.
Ooh.
You see this?
Okay. Oh, suck you. Okay. Suck you. Suck you.
Fancy your chances, did ya?
I'm gonna punch you out, poo head. That's right, I called you a poo head. Oh, wait. My hands.
As I'd say, they're pretty fucking limited, wouldn't you? Plan was simple. Go in quietly, get Serena, and take her to Frank. But oh no,
I'm ready.
Do a little fucking disappearing act. Why are you? Some sort of fucking magician?
Huh? Come at
a
me.
A little magic trick of my own I'd like to show you. I think he's gonna fucking love this one. Yeah. What?
Hey, what the
Ta-da!
Hell? Touch my ear again, I'll slap you. Back out of here.
The only question I've got for you is...
Don't do that.
Fuck is she?
Is who? I don't know. Wouldn't know. London Christ. Ooh, this is some music I jam to. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna put the straps on, cause... myself. Okay, that's one strap. Now I gotta put the other one on.
Private meeting. The door stays shut.
Can I have some of that?
French Tony's dead. I had to let him go. He'd been talking to the Russians.
What?
Victor fucking Kozlov and his Russian fucking money. My old man knew the score. He'd always say, you can't make money from a prison cell or a coffin. He's spot on. Shut up, I ain't got a clue. Shoot everyone else. Killing
Wait.
People ain't nothing.
Whoa, that's some nice crack right there. Cigar.
You know how you bring down a man like Kozlov? You make him look a mug.
One second, I have to put my earbud back.
And he'll come at you so loud, so strong, that if the old Bill don't kill him, his own people will. And that's what tonight.
I'll light my sucker again.
We are going to help ourselves to the one thing
Feels
he
weird.
Cares about the most. His beloved diamond.
Nas.
Serena. You'll need these. Mobile phone. It's clean. Ditch it when you're done. Earpiece. Get your hands free. Cash.
Light your hair on fire.
For the job, not the horses. Now, I've made sure the alarm's switched off. So all you've got to do, walk in, get the diamond, and walk out again. Easy. Something else I want to talk to you about. About the business. Now, there's a lot riding on this. A lot for you, personally. I've known you a
while. Hey! Danny, who's up for a Russian party?
Oh, I said no one was allowed.
Get out of here.
No one, am I, Frank? I've got the security passes you asked for. Those boys done them on a computer.
Thanks, Mickey.
Now, they are the fucking bollocks.
We're talking.
Right. Okay, what are we talking about?
What are you, the old Bill? It's none of your fucking business. I can't bring the fan.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. All right, Frank.
As I was saying, I've known you since you was little. You've been part of the family since we took you in. And that's what I see you as. Family.
You can have it.
Wanna
sit? Wanna sit?
Enjoy some of what we've built up.
You can have some of mine too.
Yeah, give us a light.
Have some of mine. Have some of mine. Have some of mine! Screw this, I'm getting a text.
Now, I love Mickey, but he can barely take a shit on his own, let alone run this lot.
No!
On the other hand, I've got what it takes.
Shite.
When the time comes to keep this little kingdom out of the hands of men like Kozlov. But you've got to earn it.
I want that.
You know what this is?
I want that.
This is the old business. Trapped.
Don't pull that away.
A little black book.
You this is my phone. Tonight. I want that phone.
It's all yours. Hey, come on, piss off.
Oh, where was... What did he have? Alright, then. Gonna adjust these things. I didn't even know what he was talking about. I legit just focused on doing whatever I was doing. Okay. You wanna get... Oh, sucker, sucker! Ooh! What's that? I'm gonna punch you in your face. Ooh.
What you looking at?
You?
You got some stones looking me in the eye.
Bet. Bet. Huh? That's why you look away.
You and me are gonna play a little game.
Okay.
And the game is called Where's Serena? I bet you thought you'd be halfway around the world by now. But you're here. With me. We're all wondering if you know where she is.
How do I stick up the middle finger?
I'm gonna find you into cracking a little piece of shit! I don't give a monkey's fuck what Fan thinks about you. I don't trust you. And do you know why? Because there's only two people who could have taken Serena today. You or me. And it weren't fucking me. Now you two, where were they? Fuck's sake.
Now just give me that. Give me that. Help. Help. This guy's a rapist. Help. 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 Help.
Help.
Help.
He wants to talk to you.
Okay.
Right. I understand we have a little dilemma. Forget Mickey for a minute. Just tell me, in your own words, exactly what happened.
Fuck off. I said bug off. Hi. Oh, I'm trying to drop it. How do I drop it? Okay. Put. Never play with gun, kids.
Get down.
Hey, you.
Get out of here! Oh, shite. Serious? Dude, I can't walk. No ammo! finally. How's that guy not dead? How is he still not? Dude. Doesn't feel like a video game, I swear. Drawer. Now it feels like a video game because the drawer won't open. That felt real. I swear. That's what Serena is. Okay.
Well, playtime's over.
I couldn't even block that.
Oh, mate, you're a legend. You lit that place up like a fucking Christmas tree. You're one little bastard.
Yeah. Harder than it looked. Oh, Jesus.
Oi, keep your eyes peeled. You ain't clear yet.
No, don't fall over. Jesus!
Shit.
I'll throw my McDonald's on you. Shite. Stupid rat.
There's my no claims gun. Here, make yourself useful. Let's say a fucking man of this is.
I just wanted to see if I could shoot him in the face. I like the pistol better. Oh, I see. I'm going to lose you. What? Oh. Oh, I can't do this.
Oh,
impossible. I can't do it. Oh, geez, I didn't mean to do that. I'm lighting up their head. Stupid. I'm not joking. I'm lighting up your head and you're not dying. Anything and it dropped the Uzi. Are you serious? I'm taking these restraints off. But not now. Now it's stuck on the cord. Are you serious? Get off! Fuck off! You're not dead, how? I'm dead. This game's stupid. It's epic and stupid. Didn't even know that. Get out of here. Like, this game is so dumb. Oh, yeah, going back to the shells and the diamond, like, honestly. Game's really retarded. Get out of here! Everyone's shooting at me. I had a clip, but okay. Here, I'm dead. Because I dropped my Uzi! Like, where does my Uzi go? I'm so close to beating things. Never works out for me. And then you have these people who beat this stupid game first try. Just retarded. And then you have to sit in this menu for 20 seconds. That's hitting brain. Wait, where did my clip go? Yeah, dead. Just like that. Where does my clip go, huh? Where does my clip go? I'm beating that. Oh. Of course it starts right when... No, just gonna let him kill me. Thank you. game is bogus. Shot him in the face. What about the dude that I'm shooting up? I'm gray right now. That's bull. Nope. What? Stupid can! Nope. Dead. I'm dead.
Now this is a proper part.
Where did my clip go? Dead. That's it. Just dead. When your clip goes nowhere, when you're holding it, this game is stupid. Like, you know, you're holding the trigger, holding your stupid clip. I'm keeping my clip right here, right beside my gun. Where? Do I have to shoot someone in the head for them to die? Like, keep my clip right here because I know what's gonna happen. Shoot me from behind. Oh, dude, that guy scared me. Where? I just want to beat it. What am I supposed to do about this? I can't do nothing. I have to kill the dude with the stupid body armor, and everyone else is pulling up at the same freaking time. The ammo crate? Where?
Oh, fuck.
If it restarts me, I'm legit gonna scream. Starts me over from the beginning, I'm not playing. I worked so flippin' hard to beat that. Okay.
Oh, for fuck's sake. It's a fucking whip. Body armor. What's your bank plan around here? Fuck you now. We're sitting ducks here. Hold on. I'll try and get us up closer.
Stupid can out of here. Go away with the stupid diamond, like really. I really don't know what to do. Touch your bald head. I'm happy
right
now.
We're too fucking close. The alarms. The fucking alarms.
Radio?
I don't feel right. Just don't fucking feel right. Frank said he had those alarms sorted 100%. He fucking lied to us. He's clearing ranks. Look what happened to French Tony. He's fucking mugging us off. He never thought we'd get the diamond. He thought we'd be fucking dead by now. Fuck. Serena. We got Frank's beloved Serena. And he wants her. So when he comes to get her, fucking kill him.
Great. 9 o'clock at night. But guess who don't care? But guess whose controllers are all uptight?
About his fucking diamond. Let's have a bit of privacy, shall we? Now, as you might know, there's a lot riding on this. A lot for you, personally. So do I have to get my hands dirty, or does one of you two want to tell me what the fuck happened?
Hey! Easy, Frank. I'm just about to get going on a fucking blowtorch.
You've gone mad. It's not the Dark Ages, Mickey!
No, Frank. It will be the fucking Dark Ages once I burn their fucking eyes out.
Put that away, Mickey.
No. No, Frank. The alarms. The fucking alarms. French Tony, you're clearing rank.
You what? French Tony? French Tony was a fucking grass. And you know what we do to grasses round here, Mickey.
Don't try and talk your fucking way out of it, Frank. I'm sick and tired of you fucking mugging me off. You set us up. You're done.
Hell no. Knife. I want it.
No use well enough. I've been beginning to think you was having second thoughts. Fucking hell! Huh. Right. Let's get the fuck out of here. Coswell's coming. And a man like that, stone this big, he'd kill his own fucking mother for it. Let's face it. Wouldn't we all? Not like Frank.
Did I do it? Oh. Okay, we did it. This VR episodes here because we basically did anything. If you want to see more VR, I mean, I could try to get some more games. I mean, sure. Just let me know in the comments if you want to see more VR games. I mean, if you don't. It's all cool. Well, I guess I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya.